Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. There was some promising news posted in an article regarding the Falcon delay due to Starlink 9-3. It says SpaceX is seeking to resume launching its Falcon 9 rocket soon. In a statement to Spaceflight Now, the Federal Aviation Administration said the company was seeking a public safety determination. That request was submitted to the FAA on July 15th, according to the agency. If approved, it would allow SpaceX to resume launching its Falcon 9 rocket while the mishap investigation into the Starlink 9-3 anomaly continues. Alex from NSF posted some information about this. He said SpaceX has been requesting NOTAMs and other hazard notices for up to four Starlink missions to be performed between July 19th and July 22nd. Not sure if this public safety determination will come in time, but if it does, Falcon 9 may return to flight this weekend. The Ring Watchers posted some pictures of a Block 2 Starship nosecone that was spotted in the yard. It has new fins, as Musk mentioned they would be more leeward. They also posted this picture comparing the current Starship V1 nosecone with the V2 nosecone. On Monday, SpaceX performed a full duration static fire test of the Booster 12 vehicle. SpaceX posted some cool videos and pictures of the static fire test. They said full duration static fire of Flight 5 Super Heavy Booster. To finish up the video today, we'll take a quick look at the Cameron County website. SpaceX currently have temporary closures for today, Wednesday 17th through to Friday 19th. As always, I have to say thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.